Okay, let's take a look at your sportsman lineup for your first heat. On the inside of row one is going to be the 66 G. Okay. And it to be fun. Yeah, the Central Division pays to big fun. One and two are both here tonight. Here's your lineup on the inside. Row one will be the three of Dave Henry outside of Harvey Carroll.
Thank you.
about that one, that little boy?
Thank you. Thank you.
Moberly Speedway.
Coming loose in turn two. Turner loops it.
yellow's coming back out. That's Darren Turner and the Big 8 Little 8. is okay. I'll send the ambulance crew to make sure. Once again, we will remind you, one man per car, water only. One man per car, water only. Make more noise. All right, and then turn three, looking for a green flag. bill or cash.
Everybody goes to the scale, or the top guard goes to the scale first. Then they'll come over
for the trophy presentation. Let's bring out the sportsmen. Here's your lineup. Inside row one will be the 88 of Kevin Frank. Outside the 43 of Matt Thornton. Row two inside the 35. Bob Hexlow. problems inside row one will be the two of Roy and Miller, outside the three of Dave Kinder.
Automatically goes to the tail. The A-line is getting ready to take out for their feature, starting on the pole in car number 40, rolling the light. make your way down there for one.
Thank you.
Before we get to the center, we get together on the three. Mic drop. Flag is flipping them over. We could get started this time around. Six down, six to go. Bevel gonna hold on to the win, or is Croft gonna come up and take it away from him? flag is looking at us. The green flag is not standing up. It's coming up completely again.
Thank you.
feature. Bill Crump comes in a very close second. He'll do better next week. Thanks for coming out to Moberly Speedway. Hope you all enjoyed yourselves tonight. Be sure to join us next Friday night and each and every Friday night. Next Friday night is the Powder Club. KWWR Night is also next Friday night. They'll be out here in full force. Listen to the radio station this week, folks.